before.
Police.
So, yes, but I don't keep pressing for Nigeria or better chop bribe. Almost all the own proper for Benin, I know all of them, and they collect bribe for their hand.
He almost owed you
So,
arm robber for Benin Kingdom.
yes,
You they
ma'am,
collect
then,
bribe. How that they give you
yes.
bribe?
Yes, when the one when I say arrest, we call go his house. When we go search his house, we call the find gun because person report say he use gun threatening now. So when I can't reach the area, and I can't be area where me they stay. So because of that one, when we call they search the house now, I can't see the gun. But I not tell the rest policeman say I don't see the gun though. I can't keep quiet. I can't your right say I not see anything for the house. Everybody can't sign. We can't come on. So later now, the family come meet me for house. Come the time say I not bring the gun come on because they see I say I see her. So from there now, the boy now come be my friend. They come they tell everybody say see her, they help her. So they come they give me money. So maybe if anything just happen, I will just notice at them, but I know they arrest them. And we see the arrest innocent people. And they when they don't do anything, we just collect money. But I don't kill anybody, no blood in my hand. But the only thing when I do, maybe person just thief something now. I just know saying that the person thief, I just go meet and say, may keep me my own for inside. If he just give me, I just allow and go. I don't do anything. So now
Then
say me,
all
I say,
those
do I
armed
don't.
robber, if they arrest, they come on a police station, on a they freed them.
Yes, who they collect money for their hand free. They will not get money for inside. Who not see money bring, will carry and go court. So who see money bring come, will they allow, will collect money for my allow and go.
But I know this, so what is in a police, now then they repair land.
And normally, na police support repair land. So this why I join all those groups. He get one man when he come from abroad when he use gun take shoot person. So we can go arrest the man now, come station. Before we know, we can transfer the case go to CID. Before we reach the CID, our guy for the CID got released on bail. I mean, we see the gun that time. So anytime we arrest criminal, our guy will be released on bail. So when we come and say we they risk our life to the arrest. And then they release will be the enemy, and when they come outside, now we say, see, join them. No, maybe not say we, now me say, see, join them. Because now it's risky for me to the arrest, then Oga will release. So now because instead of me to be enemy to the worker, now me the worker for street, let me say, join them. So I can't really join them, become their friend. Now me say, now my tension, but for me to be safe,
Then I
that
want to ask you
makes
another thing. If I'm robbed by the thief, they can't call una. Say, Mona, come, I'm robbed by una, they go.
no. With the rich road, with the let the umbrella barrel finish before we go there. Or we'll rich road will stay first before the robber will rough finish before we buy blow alarm go past the area.
Una go
We let
one
they
because
go.
the armed robber people, una don't already know them.
We didn't know many of them. We didn't depend on the area. We didn't know some of them well, well.
And so una go hang for road, make the rob finish before una come say na now una dey come.
Yes. So when I called Dream, say I engaged gunshot with armed robber, and that day, no, they wait waiting. Now that day, me come out for the work. My mind come out. Though I never come out finish. So now that day, my mind come out for the job. And the day when one pastor meet me, say make me give put a gun for his brother house, so that we can search the house, see the gun for the brother house, we can sentence and go prison, so that the land when they want said they will see chancellor. And that day I just come up for the job.
He pastor.
Yes, for me for Mission Road. Yes, the pastor. I know the pastor well, well. I know
He
her well.
pastor. He wants to set his brother up.
Yes, now me will go tell the brother, say, I see what your brother want to. No, I know you tell her openly. We already arrange her. Yeah, now two times, in a two ways, he did talk her. What really happened, he got one house when they back of a bank for Mission Road. One house, he did back of a First Bank there. So they can say bank won't buy the house for 40 million. And the owner of the house, the first son of the house, not only in mama born a polygamous so. Then the man can say, no, you know, whoever said the land, they will say that, yeah, he buried his parents. So because of that reason, they know said the land.
Mm-hmm.
So, and the pastor once said that land by all means. Me and the brother for Lagos. So then they can't they make trouble with the man. Me can't go, they can't report the case of my station and maybe the IPO. I can't go arrest the man. When I arrest the man, constitution now, when I look the matter, I say that man are just innocent. But instantly, I can't like detain the man. May I all find out what really happened. So now pastor can't meet me. Or he can't let me know, say, this man, not be say really doing anything. Say the man in a poverty man, the man want that put. Now say what thing happen? He said the main issue, the man want if the man not allowed them sell the land, collect 40 million. So right now the main thing when one made me do for the man, made me he say if I do one, they will give me 5 million naira for inside the 40 million. That's okay. What is the issue? He can say make me the food, as the man then inside say, let me say I want to go buy a food for inside say. Then I'll put poison for the food, take kill the man. So that then we'll see chance to sell the house, make the case close. Or if we don't feel doing, then we'll make allegations, say the man an armed robber, he used gun threaten them. So we'll go put gun for the man house. So that if we go search the house, we see the gun for the man house, we can't use a prosecutor. Either we shoot and die instantly, or we'll carry and go for life imprisonment. That's okay. The pastor get big church for Benin. I think call you tomorrow, tell you his name. So
the pastor get big church for Benin.
Yes, mommy.
Hey.
So now we say I can't call my father. Say see your opportunity because me just newly joined the job. And my father say no. Say, maybe not trying, maybe not kill anybody because of money. Say, if I stay for life, I go see that money. Say, maybe not share any blood. As my father tell me that, my mind can't really just discourage. And my boss then, that is still very nice, man. I can't still go tell my God. They see what this man talk. Now he can say, okay, whether me if he allow the man to repeat the word again. Now I say, yes, I will call him for four. I will record the call. So I can't really call the mic, I can't record the call. So now my guy can use that call to arrest the pastor. For that brag, when me they talk that time, I want to come up again. So after we arrest the pastor now, me not know what my guy and pastor see. Before me know, but they don't release pastor on bail. Pastor not going to talk to me again.
You see?
So the man, they can't carry the case come on for my hand. They can't give another person. After like 2 months, I see they demolish the house. I don't even know what thing happened again, but it's not there in my heart.
You not now. See?
I say it happened on me.
Mm.
So I say all the as I take collect bread from Ambroba and everything, I come meet you, may you pray for me. Though I don't.
But I want to ask you a question for Benin Kingdom. Who share your Ambroba full pass, please?
The area where Broba full pass, upper, it full of power where it full Yogbe. A lot on Yogbe, Lagos Street. Upper, Lagos Street, Yogbe, and those three areas may be the dangerous area for Benin mostly. And where you need Bende, Ubowa.
Mm.
So now those area for Benin and there be Ambroba full for Benin and there for the hide. Though they not who they hide, police know them. Most of our people know them. So not to say that they hide, they only they hide for civilians. They don't they too hide for police.
Hallelujah. Ah, Jesus, hallelujah. I'm a Kenezake Lugure. Kere kere no. Hallelujah. God is so wonderful. Do you know why I love your testimony? You speak English. The whole world, the listening. Scott, I'm again. Which area? I'm Robert Fu for Bini. I want me to repeat that.
The area, upper. Ugbowo, Lagos Street, and the Ogbe. Those areas, so na no going area. So, na no going area. Those Ogbe, Rogene, a TV road, all those, I just joined the Johnny Hope, all those areas, so they not they go there for night. A mission road too. So and there they full.
Okay. But
so
nobody,
most of our people,
the time when you be police, no any of those big men come tell you say come arrest so innocent person. Big man.
We do some arrest. They don't be just arrest. We just go pick the person, just beat her. Sometimes we just even though we see gun for their hand, no problem. As they see that they release her instantly. Big men, they commit crime for Benin mostly. And they use the